studying in 10th class. Consumer just let us discuss about the chapter The World Between Wars 1900 to 1950. In this particular chapter, I am going to explain about the concept The League of Nations. The League of Nations was the first worldwide intergovernmental organization whose principle was to maintain world peace. That means the main aim of League of Nations is to maintain world peace. The League of Nations was founded on 10th January 1920 after the ending of World War I following the Paris Peace Conference. What is Paris Peace Conference? Paris Peace Conference means was the formal meeting conducted by the victorious allies to sign peace of terms for defeated central powers. The defeated central powers are Germany, Austria, Hungary, Ottoman Empire. In 1919, the US President Carl Woodrow Wilson won the Nobel Peace Prize for his role as the lead architect of the League. The League of Nations headquarters is located in Geneva at Switzerland. The League of Nations' primary goals included preventing wars through collective security and disarmament and settling international disputes through negotiation and arbitration. Negotiation means the action or process of transferring legal ownership of a document. Arbitration means it solves disputes outside the court. The main organs of the League of Nations are General Assembly, the Council, and the Secretariat. General Assembly met once a year. The Convention of the League of Nations was signed on 28 June 1919 as Part 1 of the Treaty of Versailles, which became effective together on 10th January 1920. First meeting of the Council of the League took place on 16 January 1920. The first meeting of the Assembly of the League took place on 15 November 1920. The League lacked its own armed force and depended on the victorious First World War allies. The First World War allies are Japan, Italy, France, UK, where the permanent members of the Executive Council. The First World War allies are also called Entente Powers. After some notable successes and some failures in 1920, the League ultimately proved incapable of preventing aggression by the Axis powers in 1930s. The League was weakened by the fact that the USA never joined in the League. Russia joined the Germany withdrew from the League. The onset of Second World War showed that the League had failed its primary purpose to prevent wars in the future. The League lasted for 26 years. Then the UN founded organizations through the League after Second World War. Important points from the concept. The League of Nations was an international organization whose main purpose to maintain world peace. Second point, it was founded on 10th January 1920 after the end of World War I. The headquarters of the League of Nations was located at Geneva in Switzerland. The President of US Congress Woodrow Wilson was very active in the formation of League. League of Nations' primary goals: preventing wars through collective security, disarmament, settling international disputes through negotiation or arbitration. The main organs of the organization were General Assembly, the Council, and the Secretariat. The League of Nations could not invited Russia, Germany to become members. The League of Nations failed because even though the US President was very active in the formation of League, USA could not become member of the League. It failed to prevent Germany and Italy from violating international agreements and attacking other countries. Thank you for watching my video. The next concept will be explained by my friend Virendra Verma.